I'm turning this penny into $1,000 only trading stocks. So the $11 option that we bought yesterday went up to $15 and is now at $8.43. So I cut my losses and closed my position at its resistance level, which saved me so much money. So here's the game plan. Okay, I'll stop doing that. Now I'm gonna spend the rest of my day studying how to actually trade options. But for now,